I want to actually seek the protection of Kenyans from EACC myself. Because for the last 4 years, I've been hunted and haunted indeed by this institution through a myriad of audits and court cases, including the current one which I'm dealing with.